What's up, guys? I'm Raquel. Welcome back to my channel.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
We are in Kayama. It's the new year. Feliz años. Say hi. Hi, vlog. Happy new year. Hi. Alright, give the house to us. This is my room. Can you fucking believe we just got here? And look how messy their room already is. As soon as I came here, took a big fat was very good. Alright, take us downstairs, Fabian. That's another poo spot. Laundry, table, scenic artwork. We love the earth. Austin say, g'day vlog.
G'day. TikTok is welcome back to my channel.
I just did that. Huh? I did that.
You?
That's why I started the video. Are we twins?
Dude, I feel like we gotta get ready, game.
Renegade, renegade, renegade.
Yo, I cannot stand this puta.
You guys couldn't tell, I'm going to a festival. And I'm making my own outfit out of crochet.
You're a fucking idiot.
I'm making my own outfit out of-
Finish him!
Big boy over here just made the battery flat. We're calling our parents.
I don't think this car has a battery anymore. It's not starting. Nah. Everything comes on, it just goes.
Put it in rice. Okay, first of all, what the fuck is happening? I'm back home, just got home. Car completely shut itself. If you're looking to buy a car, don't buy an Audi. You're a big, fat, white, nasty smelling looking fat bitch.
This needs to stop now.
They're setting up this fucking
camping. A few moments later.
Oh my god, he actually kind of did it.
So right now, we're at Kayama. Actually, looking at the blowhole. It's about to blow any second now. This blowhole has been here for about 60 years.
Try again.
So as you can see, now there it is. Oh, what a magnificent thing this world has provided us. You know, we have great entertainment right here, right? It's just beautiful to see that nature can provide us with such beauty in its own natural ways.
Okay.
Like I said, 60 years this blowhole has been here for. It's just truly beautiful. That's all the time we have for.
Thank God. Oh, fuck!
Today, some very poor mistakes were made. Just did a bad thing. I would just like to make it known to all those who think that they're more fucking powerful than the sun. You are not.
Oh my god!
No matter your ethnicity, no matter your skin type, no matter your skin tone, the sun will fucking burn you.
Authorized by the Australian Government, Canberra.
I didn't think the sun would get me because I don't usually get burned. I'm wrong.
For the first time in forever.
But the funniest thing is that so we spent all day in the beach. We were playing volleyball. We actually met some really cool people. We played volleyball.
Banana boat. Banana boat.
We
We had like 4 matches of volleyball. We were outside playing for the whole day in front of the sun. Then like midday, I was like, you know what? I'm not trying to get sunburned because I don't want to have any weird marks for my festival. So I put sunscreen. Guess where I put it? Look how white I am. I didn't get burned anywhere else.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches.
A couple hours with my parent, my mom walked into my room.
What the fuck? Was that even English?
No.
But yeah, we've basically been at the beach the whole time. The waves at Kaima are so...
Dang.
Strong.
Ew!
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Bro, I was in the fucking water and I was wearing like a bandeau bikini kind of a thing because I wanted to tan. And a fucking wave hit me and it literally came off. Like it was fucking down to my stomach. Yeah, so my bikini top fully came off in the water and I had to try and fix it. I was like panicking and like when it came off, it went on twisted. I was like hovering underneath the water because the waves are fucking intense, but it was still shallow, you know? Yeah, so that happened. The whole of Australia saw my Anywho, went to gym brew yesterday. My older brother, he might know as Austin. Encountered a bit of a problem. We went in the 10 meter drop, the rock jump thing. We just jumped to like a rock and he hurt his ear. And let me tell you, he fucking sucked for the entire day. If you're watching this, Austin, everybody knows you were faking it. Stop being a pussy. The fires have been so bad in Australia, like really bad. I left my window open last night and there's fucking ashes all over my bed.
A few moments later.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hold on, dude.
Another one.
Wait.
What's this called?
Sex wax.
Smoke weed every day.
It's showtime!
Stop it. Get some help.
That's my best friend.
You Nikon camera?
Fuck, I don't know. Fuck, I didn't think I got a camera. Is it too late to go back?
Did you get it?
I don't think so. I don't have it in my bag. That's your fault. You should have taken it when you seen it. You've been pranked by the prank patrol. How do you feel?
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
What the fuck do you eat with those shit?
Ha 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 ha!